He gets a minute and a half at this UConn Bounty Hill.
He had a smoking run. I think he's going to put on a show for us here.
This is the make it, break it kind of attitude for a Bounty Hill. So we are about to have some action going down.
Now, we've just watched the previous car almost make it. So Brian's going to have it in his mind that he can take this out. So let's just see what he does. Is he going to try and one-shot it, or is he going to play with the hill a little bit?
I think he's going to walk it up, see what it looks like.
He puts it upside down. Let's see if he lands back on the wheels. Tough break for Brian Tripp, upside down already.
This is a serious hill.
And our recovery crew is hot on action, and you saw that one guy take a little tumble. It just goes to show you how steep that hill is, how loose the traction is, and they're trying to climb this for that $10,000 UConn Bounty.
I know sometimes when you're watching it from the house, it doesn't show how steep these hills are. That is just about like a wall right there.
I mean, it's called a waterfall.